Some more breaking news we're following out of Washington. Hunter Biden indicted on federal firearms charges. He's accused of lying about his drug use when he bought a gun in October of 2018. The indictment says that he checked a box falsely saying that he was not a user of or addicted to drugs, which means he illegally possessed a gun as a drug user. The indictment comes as congressional Republicans pursue an impeachment inquiry into Hunter's father, President Joe Biden.